Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is an alarm clock. This is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Sam for Life. Hello, Sam. Oh, we got two axes there. Nice. Anyhow, big decision night. All right, this is episode 10. I said whenever I started the split two seasons, I would let you guys see how they were progressing, and basically you're going to make the decision. So after I've played 15 minutes here and then 15 minutes on my other base, I'm just going to do quick tours around and show you guys everything that's been happening and everything that's going on. And then on the other one, we're going to do a little bit of build. But at the end of this episode, because it's going to be episode 10. There's no A, there's no B this time. This is 10. This is the decision making. I will throw up a card at the very end, and it'll be a survey to see which one stays and which one no longer gets recorded. Now, that doesn't mean I won't go and record at random just to throw it out there that I'm going to be on the other base, because I'm still going to be playing on the other base. But I want to know which series you guys want for the season 2. So, that will be awesomeness. So, this is Sam's first base. This is the season 1 house. And just take a look around at all the stuff that we did and remember everything that we built. Mummy helped us with the counters and had tons of people helping us with the actual builds, the house build. Oh, man. Oh, I forgot. That was my side table. So... and we still have to have a piece of, like, gold wood there. Oh, those are, like, in the way. Remember the railings? Oh, that was an awesome episode. And then the Christmas lights. Throwing that upside down. Okay, this is all kind of new stuff over here. But this was the huge build. By the way, I don't know what's happening, but these keep disappearing. Because I know I had these all filled. And they're just gone. It's like it doesn't want to keep the piece of wood that was in there. See? Maybe I should make them little ones. Maybe like candy bar size. That'd be good. But we'll see. We'll see which ones you guys like. Which ones we should continue with. Let's do something for tonight. What should we do? We used to have a big sawmill here in the middle. We've already got lots of stuff to do. Maybe I should just do a base cleanup. Just cleaning up and like doing stuff. Or we have all this logic over here. I want to use it. So let's do that. Let's start in on the logic. We only have 12 minutes to do some logic. But yeah, let's do that. Move. Get these over there. Come on, buddy. Move. What I mean by doing the logic, I want to add the... hello, Hunter. Thank you for wanting to be my friend. Move. 10 units long. Getting the conveyor belt to chop, auto chop 10. Oops. Move. We're gonna go rotate. There we go. And right there. And here. Move. Right there. There we go. Ooh. Ooh, rough. That is not... there we go. That is... oh, wait, that's not... silly. How are you going to get it back onto the conveyor if you're doing it over... come on, Sam. Alright. There's an incline. That is a good question. How are we going to get it back on the conveyor belt? Oh, that's right. I was going to have it drop down... here, like, come over, this is going to be the automatic saw right here, chop, 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 drops down onto another one that goes this direction, and then drops it back into here. That's how. So, a little bit of complication little complicated, but not really. Wait, do we have an incline? Yeah, we have an incline. There we go. And the music is down from the stream. By the way, we had live stream tonight, which was awesome. Random game night. I love random game night. Love seeing everybody show up. Who has a car? Please help. Give me an axe. Help, help, please. No. Not to be rude, but I don't give away any of my presents. We don't have any other conveyor belts, do we? So let's go buy. Let's see. That should be enough to chop into units of 10. There we go. Make sure they're all facing the right direction. Move. And we don't want it to be actually 10 units. We'll, if it's over 10 units, then it'll chop. That or just making an automatic chop saw, so we don't really care if it's 10 units, just as long as it comes to the side and gets chopped at a certain length. There we go. Yeah, that'll be good. And then this we're actually going to use towards the bottom, down here. So this will be like this, going that direction. Come back around, up, 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 over here, drop in. Okay, cool. Okay, let's go buy some conveyors. We're gonna need at least, let's see, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 would bring us to right here. We wanna go 4, 5. 5, and then 6, 7. And then another 5. These are all gonna be inclines. So we need 7 straights, 1 turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 inclines. 8, 9, 10. 6 inclines, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we're gonna do 10 straight, 1 curve, no, 2 curves. 10 straight, 2 curves, and 7 inclines, or something like that. It's going to be a lot. It's a lot of conveyors. Just saying. So let's only buy them 5 at a time. We know for a fact that we're going to need 1, 2, 3 curves. Oh. What was that? The music like stopped and restarted again. That was weird. That was weird. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? I'm like, let's go get some wire. Just goes to show you, I go back there way too much. That's the straights. Those are the inclines. That's the opening. So we're gonna need at least one opening for the conveyor belt system to start. Yes, please. Because we just have it as a conveyor right now. But you always want to put one of those openings on it. All right, come here. Come. What? Did you see that? Tom?
Yes, Sam. Just letting you know, your, like, shop is really glitchy.
I know, Sam. It's just that way.
That's fine. Would you like to buy one of these tilted conveyors?
Yes.
In fact, I'll buy 7 of them, but we're only going to do 5 at a time. Okay, Tom?
Very good, sir.
There's 1. 2. Come on, come on.
2. Yes. Thank you.
Oh, by the way, I will let this run for 24 hours as far as the survey goes, after which time that's when we'll decide like what we want to do. So, yeah. Tonight's video is just going to be the one. Or today's video is just going to be the one. And then what you will get for tomorrow is actually going to be the double set. So you're going to get an 11A and 11B for tomorrow, which is technically my tomorrow, which is this video today. Man, scheduling is so, so crazy. Hello, future. Because right now this is being recorded right after the stream on Friday night. So people are like, I find it funny that they're like, oh, I missed it. You were playing? I'm like, I was not just playing. People do that like in the comment section all the time. Hey, I'm early. There's one. And go back. We'll grab two. Come on. Yes. Thank you. By the way, I found out because I didn't load in the other day, and I walked up to Tom and I was trying to buy something. He's really mean if you don't have any money on you. Like, he's like, what? I don't remember the exact saying that he says, but Tom's mean when you don't have any money. I think he's used to making bank, having all these rich lumberjacks around to buy all these really expensive items. How many is that? One, two, wait, no, that's a tilt. There we go, this one here. One, two, three. And then we only have four of the other ones. That's an opening. Wow. Okay. So we need to buy one more tilted. Come here, tilted. Thank you. Yes, please. We only have three of the straights, so this is going to be four. And let's go ahead and grab another one, because we can grab two at a time, right? No problem. Probably should have been doing that the whole time. Yes. Thank you. Reset. Come on, reset, reset, reset. Thank you. And yes. Thank you. Nice. There we go. And five. Now, we already have one turn, right? There's already one turn up there. So we need one, two. We need two turns. I can buy them two at a time as well. One and two. Buy the turn conveyor. Yes, please. Thank you. One more. One more. Here we go. Got it. Nice. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, that was right in my head. Sorry, my head was in the way of your axe. My bad. Boom, ba doo, ba doo. There we are. Very good. Okay, that should be all the pieces that we need for now. Because we're only going to buy five at a time. And then once we have everything set up here, I'm just going to park it in here like that, because we only got a couple of seconds left. All right, so last look here. Episode 11 will include the actual me building the rest of the conveyor. Oh, by the way, the person that made the comment that I stole this from Blue Locust, what? How did... No. Excuse me, no. I built this. And then Blue Locust actually asked, hey, can I do that? And I said, yeah, absolutely, dude. Go for it. Because, I mean, I don't have a copyright to this. This is not like,
Oh, you can never build this because I built it this way.
No, just build, build, create, imagine, explore, have fun. So, to the person that made that comment, shame. How dare you make fun of somebody? Just saying. All right. Let that go up. That'll be good. All right. Let's say goodbye to this base, to Sam's farm. Samland? Write in the comment. What do you want me to call this? Samland? So. Thank you. Give him a wave. Slashy wave. Yay. All right. Let's go to menu. Load. 23 hours ago, 7 minutes ago. Okay. Let's do a transfer of funds. Give somebody a dollar. Oh, somebody said I could send 0. Can I send 0? Does it save? Transfer pending. Transfer successful. Of 0 amount. So let's check the menu. Nice! That saved. So let's go ahead and load up number 2. Oh! Oh! Bye! Bye! Good dealio. Good deal. And we're going to, let's park it right there. It's a good spot. Confirmed. Start heading that direction. Gotta keep an eye on the time. I'll give the extra minutes that it takes to load onto the time for the second base. But like I said, this is decision time for you guys to say, hey, I want you to keep with B, or hey, I want you to keep with A. So slot 1 corresponds to A, slot 2 corresponds to B. And this is your choice, free to choose whatever you want. But I gotta make one. I gotta make a decision. The 2 are killing me because I don't have time to record anything else. It's just been Lumber Tycoon 2 like nonstop. Yay! And here's the treehouse. Glorious. Let's see here. Let's go to the wedges. Take it to the wedges. No, let's not do that. Let's hit B3. I want to do a 4x4 here. Right? Right? That's right. And right here. That way I can do... Hold on. That doesn't look right. Why is that not looking right? Yeah, it'll be fine. And then come over here to this one. And like that. And do we have floors? We do. We have floors, right? Hit B2 floors. We only have the large floor. Darn it. What else do we have? The ladder? We have nothing else. One. There we go. Let's move this. Move. You come down there for a second. And move. You come down there for a second. Good. I'm gonna go two. Go to the tiles. I want the fourths. 1/4? No, it's not 1/4 that I want. Let's do rotate, turn, rotate, rotate. Rotate, rotate. Rotate, like that. There we go. That's going to be too far away from the from the wedges. Oh, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Get up there. Not like that. There you go. Like that. Sweet. But it's not tall enough. We're gonna have to fill that in, aren't we? So let's go right here. Just kind of fill that in on that side. And then we'll do the same on this side. Oh, we gotta move those two. Here, come here, you. Move over there. You move over there. Good. Two, 1/4. On the back side, just on the edge. Like that. And you like that. Perfect. Sweet. And B. I'm gonna have to fill those in with tiles or floors or something. All right, let's build the back side. Can I just get these in here for a second? All my original axes will be inside the tree on the right side. Right side as you're coming in to the treehouse. Whoa. Well, bottle flip, but that's not what I was going for. There we go. Turn this one up like this. And there we go. Come on. Turn, dude. Turn. There we go. There we go. Oh, by the way, I do play this game called Drive Ahead, which it's you're this little like 8-bit car. I think I've got a video of me and my son playing it, but I liked playing it so much I went ahead and kept it on my phone. Tell me if you guys want to see that or some competitions like that. Maybe that's an idea. I know the main video, the main thing that you guys like is Lumber Tycoon 2. And I know that you like watching the builds. Like, the Let's Play is fun, but it's not as fun as the tutorials. There we go. Keep those right there. Ooh, that's rough. I'm like out of room already. Wait, can I put it on the front? Is there room in the front? There's like no room in the front. All right, I just need this little area cleared so I can get the stuff in here. Get the lights over, come here. There we go, sweet. Move this. That's not gonna fit. Uh-oh, did that fall down? Maybe I just didn't see it. All right, let's put that one right there. All right, come here, dude. Oh, that's big. Big painting. Oh. Come on. Nice and easy. No, that didn't. I don't want it to fall down. Ooh. Grab the lower edge. Rock it up like that. And rock on. Nice. Alright, so these are cleared. We can do this part now. Let's do 2. The 1/4. 1/4. Up on the wall like that. But we're going to do rotate, rotate. Oops. Oh, no, that was right. 1, 2. B. 2. We need 2/4. like that, and like that. Good. B, 2, 3/4. 3/4. Ooh, is that not even? It's off by a unit. How's that? Oh, I see what I did. Okay. Move. Gotta come down one, dude. There you are. Perfect. Move. Come down just one. Nope, that didn't work. There. Sweet. 2, 3/4. Next. Don't stand under it. And right there. And come here. If you find that you're pointing up and nothing's appearing, like the blueprint's not appearing, point at the ground first. It'll usually appear, and then you can get the piece to appear. And then 4/4. Oh, maybe we can do it on this side. Oh, actually I can do it on the ground. And they should connect. Sweet. Done and done. Nicely done. Don't know how I'm gonna get that nice edge around the sides there, but it's looking awesome. I'm just saying. Looks really cool. That's good. It's a treehouse, guys. It's amazing. Okay. Let's hit B. Yeah, we still got about 3 minutes left in the episode. By the way, I will be throwing up the card at the very end, just before the outro. If you guys are wanting B, please vote for B. If you're wanting A, please vote for A. And I will continue the series that you guys choose. Doesn't look like I got that one, like this blueprint right here. Doesn't look like it's lined up or even. So let's hop in here. Right on up. Move. Get on there. Get on top there. Nope. Come over some? Nope. What are you doing to me? Why is it not? Ooh, okay. It's gonna be really hard to like stand on the thing. The thingy. Why is it not lined up? Oh. There it goes. Come on, up a little bit. No. Come on, that's like the only thing you can line up on. There, perfect. Do the same thing on the back side here. Let's do 2 large tiles. I'll go up 2 more sections, and then I want to make a bend in the tree. Rotate, rotate. And then rotate. Oh, it's lining up to my arm. That's awesome. All right. Oh, is that lined up? That's good. Sweet. All right, and then we'll jump back over to the other side and, oops. Rotate, rotate. And good, nice. So, from this perspective, we'll have this section, another section, one more, and then right here, I want it to split off like left and right or front and back. That way it like has this branching out effect right there, and then we'll continue to build upward and onward with the awesomeness that is the treehouse. So that's that for this episode 10, A and B. Please leave your suggestion up above, mark it, let me know, I'm going to count them out. Count them up in about 24 hours from the time that this video releases. So when you started watching this video, bam, that's when the time started. That thing started counting up there at the top. I'm going to let it run for 24 hours. After that time, I will continue. Well, after that time, I will let you know. I'll tweet out which one won. Which one won. But the video series, like episode 11, is going to have 11A and 11B because I haven't recorded that yet. And it will drop. Like, there's a time difference change thingy. So you'll know. As always, thank you guys for watching. I love you so much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. No pressure to do so. Yeah. Have a great night.